Oop, tail.
Now we ate it. There we go. Ooh, that's a nicer fish than I even thought.
Yep.
I think if you spooked them, you'd see them. I should have worn different shoes, man. These are getting wet. Mm-hmm. Getting my feet a little wet. Another bed right there, real shallow.
Mm-hmm.
See what I mean, though? When I could walk this way, I was like, bed, bed, yeah. Bed, bed.
Bed.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're talking about way up shallow, right?
Way up shallow.
Yeah, I think there's another one right here, too.
Yep.
Right there. Oh, with a fish on it. Where?
Oh, yeah. Looking at your bait.
Yeah.
Decent fish, too, maybe, huh?
Yeah. Doesn't grow small.
Can you see it on camera? Can you see it because of the...
I don't know. That's hard to tell. I just gotta be able to see it myself.
Yeah.
God, there's a little bit of a glare right here.
I know. I keep moving myself.
You know what? Let me see that white bait. You're right. I can see it better. I can probably see it on camera get eaten too.
Yeah.
Plus, it's a little bit smaller. They tend to...
Found one on the way back.
Eat this thing completely. I know. He's gonna eat it already.
Okay, so then.
Circling.
There you go. Kick down.
Right down and to it.
This is the fun of bed fishing right here. Reacts more with it going in.
Up there, yeah.
Yeah, maybe even to the left a little bit.
Bumped it before he hit the bottom. Did you see that?
Yeah. He's like trying to tell it not to come near.
Uh-huh. Chasing it down from behind.
He's getting a little bit more aggressive about coming back to it.
Uh-huh. The sludge is gonna wash over right in right in the freaking way. Come on. Around there.
Yeah. He seems to bother him, but then he whips on it.
Uh-huh.
Might have to do with our position at this point, like it comes in way back.
Yeah, you're right. I think it might be our position that's messing with him now.
Yeah. And you know what? How about from the downstream side? Mm-hmm. Look, right there. Can you see it a little bit better? Maybe you go to the downstream side and look up.
Yeah, maybe.
We're getting that glare.
Uh-huh.
Gotta let the lazy potato chip bag float downstream.
Man, I don't know. He's coming way off over here now.
He's coming right by you.
Yeah. Like that one the other day, coming looking at me. Come on. Golly, see, it's weird how excited he gets. And then doesn't commit. Yeah. He all of a sudden ran right over to it. But didn't do anything to it. You know what? Change the bait real quick. Straight worm.
If you'll eat my bed, I'm cool.
Got 5% to catch this fish. I don't want to switch batteries. I don't want them to cool off. There he goes. Oh, ran at it.
Yeah.
Trying to just spook it off.
Okay.
Oh, at the middle of it. Yeah. That was weird. Oop.
Yep.
I might have could have got him there, but I don't know.
I don't know either.
Oop.
You hit it like 3 times.
Yeah. I might have could have got him that once, but
yeah.
I don't want to hook him on
you
outside.
Got it in the middle.
Yeah. Oh, that's a nicer fish than I even thought.
Yep.
Wow.
Look how fat.
Look at that thing.
Look how fat.
Football, dude.
Oh, came right out.
Yep. Never caught before. Maybe never ever. Looks pretty clean.
Mm-hmm.
Just got the red winter lips still, by the way. Mm-hmm. On bed, still has the red winter lips.
Yeah.
But look at that thing. Remember what I was telling you about how thick even the males are?
Look where the nose.
Yeah, he's got a hump. Looks like a freaking peacock bass.
Nice,
jeez.
Nice.
That was fun.
Hey, spot, stock, to catch.
Yes, sir.
And you had to figure out what did what to that fish.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we had to work for that one.
I had to go to a white worm with a chartreuse dip. And going in.
Yes, sir. This water is really dirty though. I don't know, you may want to try to go look at some at Tom Slick.
We can do that. Now we can see better than here.
We better go. Yeah, I think we ought to do that. I'm not really
feeling this.
That is a bed right there. Ooh.
Nice. What are you throwing?
Crawdad.
Oh, lucky dog.
That was cool. Calling it up on that shelf over there.
You know.
You just dum-dum. Yeah, maybe on a bed. That's what I was hoping for.
Yeah.
Crossover
yeah,
on a bed over
see,
there.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Thank
I caught one.
Buddy. I know you did. We've seen lots of...
Thank you.
You want to go back and see if that one is on it came back or no?
Sweet. I'll take that.
Sweet. Of course it's
yeah, it's a big old bed under there. It's kind of elongated one. It's kind of weird, but it's definitely a bed.
And that's not a fish in the middle of it, though. That's something else, huh?
Yeah, it's like when they get the dark spot in the middle.
Yeah.
That's what it is. Is there a fish in there, too, though?
I don't know.
I think there is a fish in there, actually. Hold on. Don't get too close. I think there is a fish. There is a fish in there. I see his tail now. It's not a big one, but it's a fish. Do you see him? He's right in the middle of the dark spot is the problem.
That's what I thought. Yeah, he just turned.
Yep, here. Kistler. Yeah, I'm gonna rig it up on your rod with a small with that small white grub.
Yeah.
Or actually the white, you guys still got that white worm?
Okay.
Yeah. Oh God. See, I can't even.
Oh, perfect. Perfect. Can you see it? The fish.
Not right now.
He's in that black spot. He's in the bottom.
Bottom left, kind of, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I think I see him. Turn towards the bait already, right?
Yeah. He turned.
Look.
See him?
Yeah. Yeah, I see him. Oh yeah. Yep. Yeah. Turning on it. Yep. Yeah.
You turned away from it.
Yeah. Yeah. Ah. Yeah, yeah. Keeps wiggling all around.
Yeah. I think he's just getting excited.
Yep. This is going to be one of those lots of cast ones, I think. And I'm losing my light too.
Going right at him.
Yep.
Right in his face, right there.
Yep.
Ooh, hit him.
Nope.
Perfect movement.
Nope. Got him. Oh, he didn't at first. Look, tail's gone.
Yeah, that's okay. Don't even. Shorter now, just
yeah, I'm just gonna dip the tail chartreuse again. Yep. He gonna eat this little nub.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there he is. Oh no. Yeah, I gotta get this little backlash out too. Yeah, I gotta wait for the rings to go away.
Oh yeah, there he is. You're right in the stage. You're going right there.
Oh yeah, yeah, I see him. Yeah, I see him. Oop.
You got it.
Yep. We had just the tail. I was wondering if he didn't have it quite far enough yet. Yeah.
Hey.
Look. See, look. Look where I got him.
Yep.
Barely by the... thin part.
Hey.
I knew he had just the tail.
Another bed fish, dude.
Yeah, another bed
fish. A hard
fish.
One.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That little
thanks
dude made us work
buddy.
For it. Even the small ones make you work for it a lot of times.
Yeah.
Ain't near as easy as people like to act.
Yeah.
Hey now.
Bam.
There's another one.
Big, just like the last one.
Yeah, well he just spooked off, but I don't know where exactly you went.
Hey, there'd be a bed out there.
But here we go. He was gonna eat my crawdad, even running off the bed. I was reeling it up to call you over here and he was still chasing it. But it's weird that he's not sitting right on it the whole time. Where did he go? I'm telling you, he was gonna eat my crawdad if I didn't get it out of there. He immediately went down and I went, oh, and started reeling it up. Oh, he's off there to the right. Try to pitch on him and scare him over to his bed again. See if that does it again.
He's,
you see him?
Between the rocks?
Yeah, just see the little dark spot between the rocks? Pitch on him and try to just spook him. No, the next two rocks. Next two.
Oh, there he is. Oh, I see him. He's looking now.
Oh, yeah, there he is up to the left. Okay.
Yeah, what I was seeing wasn't even him then. Oh, there he goes.
About to eat it.
Oop.
Is that, I think that is another fish out there that we're looking. Might be a female.
Oh.
Uh-oh, too yeah. far.
Went too far, yeah.
Oh, there he goes though. Oh, yeah, just the
very, very bit.
I know.
It's crazy that he can even
tell that.
Do that.
But see what I mean? He's freaking hot. He's hot, hot.
Yeah, now he's staying right
there. Yeah.
Oop, picked at it. Oop, picked at it. Tail.
Now he's in that crevice in the top?
I think. It's hard to tell. Oop. Yeah, he's more on the top of it, see?
Oh, he's going down
yep,
to it.
Yep, going down to it. I think he's got it. Yep. Nice.
Nice. See? Even the little dudes, man.
Even the little dudes.
Make you work for it, and it is fun. Well, on the socket. I think you avoided the actual eyeball, though, right?
I don't know. Yeah, if I'm careful.
Yep, there you go.
That's bam!
Yes, sir. Oh yeah, hold on, go slow right here. I saw a fish here the other day,
yeah,
right in the middle of the bed, and sat there for a long time looking at me, but I didn't have a bed bait on yet. So I went down and started rigging up my bait, and then I got back up and he wasn't there anymore.
He's dead right there.
But he sat there for a long time. It was so weird. Hold on, hold it right here.
Go for
it. Right,
oh,
right there.
There it is. There's a fish right there at the bed. Is that a fish or a crack in the rock?
No, it's a crack in the rock. But that's where the fish was. That's what I was talking about.
No, it's a fish. It's turning. It's a fish right there.
Oh, it is a fish. You're right.
Yeah. Just set the hook, man.
Oh, my God.
Just get him on. Just get him on. Just get him on, dude. It'll be fun. I'll run down there and grab your line.
Oop.
Yeah. Man, I wish I could see the bait.
I can see it.
He's looking?
Yeah.
I'm gonna run down there and grab your line. Just get him on.
Oop.
Oh, dang it. He had it.
And that's a good one, too.
Yeah, it's a good one.
I think he's looking at it.
Yep. Kind of hung up right now.
Oh, on the water back side, you see him?
Yeah. Turn around.
Oop. Got the tail.
Oop. Got him.
I got him.
Not as good as I thought, actually.
Yeah.
But
still a fish. Thank you.
Oh, God. Got that one on the eye, too.
Oh.
Dang it.
Oh, man.
Golly. Oh, he already had a bad eye. Look. I think. I don't know. Unless I just did that.
You know what? If it was a bright, sunshiny day and there was fish out on those beds, we could see them, too.
Well, that was cool.
Yeah, that was fun.